It's no coincidence that the UK faces a much deeper struggle whilst other countries' outlooks look brighter this year. It's more evidence that we've had over a decade of really failed economic policy and that the Chancellor and Bank of England governor have really no clear plan. If we look at the most recent cost of living crisis, we've seen that really deepened by the Bank of England's very aggressive rate hikes, which are looking to continue this Thursday. That obviously pushes more families into debt, which is one of the reasons for the weaker outlook. But we also have to look at the longer picture. You know, we've had over a decade of stagnant wages, of cuts to public services. We've had a very inconsistent response from government, which has really failed to protect the most vulnerable and those on the sharp edge of things in the current cost of living crisis. So it's left our economy very weak and very fragile.